If you're watching this today, it's probably because you've received one of our Tech 600C, which is our tech tub for Chromebooks. Our Tech 600C comes with a new cable management system, which includes the cable channel here, as well as dividers to help keep your devices in order. I'm going to take a few minutes now to show you the correct way to set up your cables for your Chromebooks. The first Chromebook we're going to plug in is this one here. We're going to grab our cable. As you can see, it's already been wound up using the hook and loop fasteners we've provided. We'll take the outlet end and plug it into the first outlet on your power bar. And then we're going to stuff the excess cable and the adapter underneath the power bar. Next, we'll be plugging in the outlet into the Chromebook, so you can plug it into the power right there. And then you take the excess cable and feed it through the cable channel into the corresponding slot. That way you have enough slack to reach your Chromebook when it's plugged in. The excess cable you can stuff back in under with the rest of the adapter underneath the power bar. To complete your cable management setup, you'll be plugging in your cables through to the end of the power bar and then feeding the remainder of the cable through the channel into the corresponding devices. I just finished cabling up my last Chromebook, so everything's now nice and organized and ready to go.